crystal by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. And many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25. But I am still alive. I was a sailor. I was born upon the tide. Then with the sea I did divide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a flow. And when the yards broke off, they said that I got killed. But I am living still. I was a dam builder. Lost and never even quite. With steel and water in the lines. A place called Boulder on the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that grave tomb that knows no sound. But I am still around. Always leave me around and around and around and around and around and around. I'll fly as a far as you. I'll study the universe and find. I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I will remain, and I'll be back again.
Hello, mother. Hello, father. Here I am at Camp Granada. Camp is very entertaining. And they say we'll have some fun if it stops raining. I went hiking with Joe Spivey. He developed poison ivy. You remember Leonard Skinner. He got ptomaine poisoning last night after dinner. All the counselors hate the waiters, and the lake has alligators, and the head coach wants no sissies, so he reads to us from something called Ulysses. Now I don't want this shit scare you, but my bunkmate has malaria. You remember Jeffrey Hardy? They're about to organize a searching party. Take me home, oh mother father, take me home. I hate Granada, don't leave me out in the forest where I might get eaten by a bear. Take me home, I promise I will not make noise or mess the house with other boys. Oh, please don't make me stay. I've been here one whole day. Dearest mother, darling mother, how's my precious little brother? Let me come home if you miss me. I would even let Aunt Bertha hug and kiss me. Wait a minute, it stopped hailing. Guys are swimming, guys are sailing. playing baseball. Gee, that's better. Fada, fada, kindly disregard this letter.
BNN Radio is having a Spreaker.com award show. They do not know when it is going to be, but they are asking for your advice. Tell them who you think should win an award. And for what? At WTNNRadio@gmail.com. That's WTNNRadio@gmail.com. BNN Spreaker.com award show coming soon. At TNN Radio.
Thank you. Toward that dream that you're holding in your mind.